thanks to the organizer to recognize our company and awarded the Halal Bread Award to us. It helps a lot to our company in future.
It is a great honor to receive this award title. It is a prestigious award, in fact. Once again, I just want to thank the organizer in organizing this special event tonight.
We feel very proud that this is the moment that we have been working hard for, and this is the climax.
We are very proud to win this award tonight. Definitely, this award is a special endorsement for us.
As a Korean company, this Asia Halal Award means a lot to us.
And faith. In Malaysia alone, we have more than 6,000 halal certified products. A clear distinction or differentiation in your halal brand is crucial for business growth.
Ramadan globally with halal has the value of the mission. Because they not only for the Muslim population, but also for the Muslim population at large.
Syukur Alhamdulillah that we have won this award, and this is the first award to be awarded to the entrepreneur under this Asia Halal Bread Award. For sure it will inspire us to move forward,
that we bring up the halal standards in Malaysia.
We do believe that this will definitely help to gain consumer trust into our brand in terms of how we take care of the integrity of our brand.
With this award and also the Tajim Halal certificate, we believe our business can easily expand and grow faster.
Finally, there is a first halal award in Malaysia.